Namo Ayariyanam, Namo Vatsayanam, Namo Loe Savasahunam, Esopanchanamukaro, Savabhavapanasanam, Mangalanam Chasarvesim, Paramam Havai Mangalam. Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Jai Sachiranam. Jai Sachiranam. Namo Vitragaya. Namo Arihantanam. Namo Siddhanam. Namo Arihantanam. Namo Vatsayana, Namo Loe Savasahunam, Esopanchanamukaro, Savabhavapanasano, Mangalanam cha Sarvesim, Paramam Havai Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Jai Sachidananda. Namo Vitragaya. Namo Arihantanam. Namo Siddhanam. Namo Ayariyanam. Namo Vatsayana, Namo Savasahunam, Esopanchanamukaro, Savabhavapanasano, Mangalanam cha Sarvesi, Padamam Havai Mangalam. Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Jai Sachidananda. Jai Sachidananda. Jai
Jai Sachidananda, thank you very much. Thank you very
Thank
much.
you very much.
Yes.
Yes.
Now we begin the think the 73rd session.
73rd session.
I'm getting my
I'm
own
getting my own
voice. I
voice.
get my
I
own
get my
voice
own
feedback.
voice feedback.
Just decrease a
Just
little
decrease
bit,
a little bit,
Patricia.
Patricia. Yes. Now,
And let me speak.
can you let me speak?
No,
Okay.
it's still there.
It's still there.
You get,
Now, good.
yes,
Speak, please.
I get the echo coming.
Return.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Now it's still there.
Still there. Okay.
Moksha Marga milestone.
Now.
No, I don't know. I don't get it now.
Now,
Can
can
you
you
let me
hear
know?
me?
I can hear you. I can hear you.
And still listening the
Yeah.
echo?
No,
No,
listening.
no,
No, I
listening.
yeah, no,
Okay.
it's there.
Okay.
Yeah, no, it's there. It is still there.
It is still there. Oh.
So everything I say, I
Everything I
hear
say,
again.
let's see. Now.
Well, no, now it's gone.
No, now it's gone.
Well, no, it's not
Okay.
gone.
No, no,
It's
it's
not
gone.
gone.
It's not gone. Not gone?
No. Is
No.
it me? I
Is it
don't think
me? I
so.
don't think so.
Let me see.
Let me
Is it
see.
me?
Is it me?
No, it's not
No,
from
it's
me,
not from
from
me.
my
From
side.
my side.
Will it help if everyone
Everyone
mutes except?
I don't
I don't.
think so. Let's see.
So, let's see. Now.
No, now it's not there.
Okay.
Where are you?
Here I am.
Okay, good. All right, wonderful. Yes. So let me find where we were last time. We were quite ahead. You are far ahead of the rest of the groups. Let's see here, share. And we were on page. When Parmanus are released, it means we too become released. It had something to do with, yeah.
Understand that.
Yes, and it's on page 84.
Yes.
Yeah, see the Parmanus, when they get released, they get released when there is no owner of it, you see. And so when the words come out, there is not that sense that I'm speaking, that the words are coming out. When the body is doing whatever it's doing, there is not that sense that I am doing. Then the Parmanus get released, you see. Parmanu chutia, itle apne chutia. Yes, I have now found it. Yes. When?
Yes.
Go on.
Yes, you explain visrasa.
Yes. Yes. Yeah. So, visrasa. Means the return of the pure Parmanus to their original state, you see. These subatomic particles away from the soul, outside from the soul, away, not in contact with the soul, they're pure by nature. But they get tainted, if you will, if they get entrapped in the they get attached to the soul directly with the intensity of the attachment and the aversion that arises out of this ignorance that this is happening to me and I am speaking, you see. And when that happens, or I am doing, or this is mine, or I hate it, or I love it, these subatomic particles that are all outside, they get attracted. And this attraction, the coming and joining with the surface of the soul, coming and getting attached to the surface of the soul, that is called prayoksha, or it is now, you know, the experiment has begun, you see. Prayog means experiment. And prayoksha means the experiment is happening. Prayoksha. It is happening. It is happening now.
Bueno, estuvimos viendo las partículas subatómicas en el satsang pasado y vimos cómo estas partículas están separadas del alma pura y están en pureza, pero debido a la intensidad del apego, la aversión que sucede, de que esto me está sucediendo a mí, o yo quiero esto, o no lo quiero, se atraen los parmanus es como que se adhieren al alma. Y esto es prayoshka.
Prayog
es el experimento.
Prayog-sa. Prayog-sa.
Yes. Y prayog es el experimento y prayog ya es el experimento que está sucediendo.
So prayoksa. So they were pure outside, they entered the experiment of this cause effect that is part of, but that is how it is. There are certain things in this universe of ours, you know, you really cannot say why. That is how it is. Upon coming in such close proximity, you know, that a new thing arises between the soul and the matter, and that is the ego. You see, the ego says, I am this, mine, you see. Ego arises, and that ego is the one that is generating. The ego is the one that is pulling in the subatomic particles, and the ego is also the sufferer of the discharging effects of the subatomic particles, you see. So at both the times, at the time of charging, it is not he suffers because he believes this is happening to me. He says this is happening to me. And in the discharging time, at the time of discharge in the next life, he also believes that this is happening to me. The ego is the one that is common in both the places, both the locations, you see.
Los parmanus están puros y cuando entran debido a entran por el deseo de lo que quiero, lo que me gusta, lo que no me gusta, de que esto me pasa a mí, y entonces surge el ego. Y el ego es esto es mío, ¿no? Y entonces se llenan las partículas subatómicas. Y el ego es el que sufre, el que carga y en la descarga de estas partículas sufre y sufre porque cree que esto le sucede a él.
Well, you know, I should say the suffering is exactly through the effects when they happen, but in ignorance already there is that the cause that is created for the suffering to come. You see, you know, you say, I hate him, or I don't like what's happening in there. I mean, what this man, this leader is doing to the people of the other land. If you say that, then, you know, you have to be, you and I will not get stuck in it, but the rest of the people get stuck in it. You see, they say, oh, you know, they're automatically stuck in attachment and abhorrence, you see.
Yes. El sufrimiento sucede por los efectos, ¿no? En ignorancia, el odiar, el aversión o el apego, no me gusta lo que está sucediendo en tal lugar, eso es lo que hace que se queden atascados ahí. A los mahatmas esto no nos sucede.
So the only way, really, you know, we can see now, my friends, the whole spectrum. We can see every little feeling that happens inside, every little sense that happens within this body of ours, within this mind, you know. We begin to realize that this is how it is. And not only that, that there is nothing to get attached and nothing to get aversive about. This is how it is, you see. And this is how it is. This is how Susan is feeling, Anila is feeling. You see, this is how it is. But the awareness of the effect as the effect is most important.
Yes. Um, um. podemos ver los sentimientos que surgen dentro sobre que esto es mío, ¿no? Y lo que podemos ver es que puede surgir la conciencia de que esto es lo que es que está sucediendo. Y no apegarnos ni tener aversión hacia nada. Podemos ver como los sentimientos de Susan, de Anila, pero lo maravilloso es poder tener la conciencia para poder ver los efectos que están surgiendo.
And really the ownership of the effect is gone. You see, now the ownership of the effect is gone. No matter how much the effect, how bad the effect is to the suffering, and the sufferer is in front of you. The suffering is, you are not the owner of either one of the two. You're not the owner of the suffering, nor are you the owner, nor are you the owner of the sufferer, which is the discharging ego. You see, this, and this is part of this light of the self. The light of the self lets you see this, see, as it is.
Yes. En nosotros ya no somos los dueños del efecto del sufrimiento. ¿No? Está el dueño del efecto, se fue. Está la persona, está el que sufre, y tampoco soy el dueño de eso. Esto es la descarga del ego, y lo podemos ver por la luz del ser.
No new entry prayoksa is happening, you know. No new subatomic particles out there, and this world is filled with it, you see. No new subatomic particles are entering into the experiment at all, and entering into the experiment at all. They cannot. They cannot enter, and there is a reason why those cannot enter anymore on the surface of this self that has awakened now. You see, the reason is that the self is no longer, the self is no longer in the wrong belief that this is happening to me. See.
Bueno, no entra a Prayoga, no entramos en las partículas subatómicas, no entran en el experimento de ninguna manera. Y la razón por la cual no entran es que el ser no. El ser puede ver, observar que esto no me está pasando a mí y esto no es mío.
See, so, and having entered the experiment, they become mixed, you see, so they're called misrasa, mixed, the mixed parmanos, you see, mixed with the component, mixed with the component of the self as the knower, and component of the karma, which is the doer, activity. So activity and knowledge, activity and knowing get mixed, you see. The knower gets mixed. The knower does not remain the knower anymore. You see, and the knower does not remain the knower.
La mezcla de los parmanus con el ser es debido a que el conocedor se mezcla con el hacedor. Entonces ya no está más el conocedor.
So in the vision, in the view of the Tirthankar lords, the fully enlightened ones, you can now see, is you begin to see what they see. Dada has simplified this so amazingly for you. You see, even though you cannot see the subatomic particles, you can. You can see their gross form, the visible form. You see a tree, a dog, a bird, a flower, a human being. You see the visible form of Paramanus. See, a roop is called rupi jagat. Rupi jagat means the visible world, the roop, the a world of form, the world of form. See, the formless one that you and I are, the formless one sees the forms and their changing. Nature, you see. So you see, you open up your album, you see. In the old days, you used to have a photograph album, you know. And, you know, and you would open it up and you look at the old pictures, you see. Your father, your mother, you as a child, you as a young lady or young man, you know, you see all of this. Now, of course, you see them on the computer, but and when you see these old pictures, you see, just upon seeing it, you can even see much more than anyone else can see in that photograph. It's your photograph, or
yes. Bueno, podemos ver desde la visión de los Tirthankars que Dada nos da, los Paramanus, si bien son invisibles, no se ven, los podemos ver, se pueden ver a través de la forma que tienen los árboles, las flores, los seres humanos. Y Rupi y Jagat es el mundo visible, es el mundo de la forma. Y el mundo de la sin forma. Cambia, por ejemplo, cambia la naturaleza. Nosotros podemos abrir un álbum, ahora ya tenemos las fotos en las computadoras, pero antes abríamos un álbum y podríamos ver las fotos de nuestros padres, de nosotros mismos más jóvenes, y nosotros estamos viendo algo que los demás no pueden ver en esas fotos.
So now the next reading, we move on, you know. So this, you know, the experiment of cause and effect, and really the, as we mentioned the last time, the scientist is the knower and the seer of the experiment. The scientist never puts his finger in the experiment, you see. The experiment is of the karma cause and effects, and cause and effects, bodies, babies and old people leaving this world, babies coming in this world, old people leaving this world. And the experiment is the awareness of these effects, which are exactly laid down by the causes, you see. Its effects laid down by the causes. The effects are such that a president of the country goes through an entire long trial as a criminal, you see. That's the effect. Oh. You go on top, you go all the way, bash down to the ground, but not killed. Egos don't get killed.
Yes. Sandra Sala, ¿podría cerrar tu micrófono, por favor? El experimento, ¿no? Este es el nuevo título. Y dice que el científico es el conocedor y observador del experimento y no pone un solo dedo en eso. Es el que conoce y ve y observa. El experimento es tener la el científico es el tiene la conciencia del experimento, de las causas y de los efectos. Y así pasa con todas las personas. Y podemos ver el presidente del país que va en búsqueda de un criminal. Y esto es el ego que sube y baja, pero el ego no se mata.
Yeah, egos do not get killed. You see, they can, no matter how much they get bashed, you see, suffer, they revive again, just like water rains on dry land, you know. After rains, even the desert shows flowers, you see.
Este, el ego no se mata y revive, y es como puede haber una gran sequía, pero las flores vuelven a surgir, a crecer.
This next heading is, this next heading, my friends, is only a two-line, three-line content heading, three lines. What does it mean to have attained the ama? Ama has been attained. What does it mean? You see?
Yes. ¿Qué quiere? El próximo título es ¿qué quiere decir alcanzar el alma?
The Dada says we have become the self. We
Dada
have
dice
become.
que nosotros nos hemos vuelto
So
el alma.
we have to be or remain as the self state, in the state of the self, you see?
Yes. Bueno, y dice que quiere, el título es que quiere decir alcanzar el alma. Y Dada dice que debemos permanecer en el estado del ser.
Not only that, Dada, she says we have attained tattva drashti. We have attained, we means you and I, all of the Mahatmas and the Gnani, we have attained tattva drashti. Tattva drashti means elemental vision, which is the vision of the eternal element. Eu soamapura, you too ramapuras, you see, that elemental vision. And that elemental vision means when you see everyone, you see you too are the pure one in front of me. I'm pure and you are pure. Pure and you are pure.
Yes. Bueno, y debemos permanecer en el estado de ser, ¿no? Y es el tatua drashti, y es la visión del elemento. Es, yo soy alma pura y tú también eres alma pura. Y esa es la visión que hay que mantener.
The eternal element, which is the ama, you see, alma.
El elemento eterno que es el alma.
Yeah, so Vidada, she says we all have attained the elemental vision, and so we have to see with the elemental vision, that is called.
Y Dada dice que todos tenemos la visión elemental, ¿no?
Yeah.
De soy el alma pura.
We have to see with the elemental vision. That's all sattva drashti. There is tattva drashti means elemental vision. Then there is tattva gnan, which means the
elemental
knowledge of
knowledge.
Knowledge, elemental knowledge, elemental experience. You see, experience as and of the self. You see.
Y también está, bueno, estuvimos hablando de la visión elemental y también está la visión del conocimiento, y es la experiencia y el conocimiento.
You understand, Sandraji? Sandraji?
¿Entendés, Sandra?
No, there is a Sandraji.
Sandraji, G.
There's a young man with the glasses. You understand?
Hay un hombre joven con anteojos, ¿entendiste?
So where did he go? He disappeared. Okay, he was there in front of me, but he disappeared. All right. Not a problem.
Si se refiere a mí, sí entendí.
A Sandra Sala entendió. Sandra understood, yes.
I know, I'm not talking about this Sandra. There was another young man with the...
Y había otro hombre.
All right, there was
some... que estaba, pero se fue, pero está bien.
He was here in front of me with his name Sandra G. G-I. And
hay una Sandra G, ese es el señor, yeah. El hombre de anteojos.
He was listening, to what was going on, but then, you know,
él estaba escuchando qué era lo que sucedía.
All right. Clyde, you understand everything going on well with your understanding in this satsang, Clyde?
Good morning, Shuda. Yes, I do understand, and I appreciate that sense of, I love the metaphor of the lab experiments in front of the pure soul, and is not the pure soul. Mm-hmm. And you said that what I am seeing, what pure soul is looking at, is literally only Parmanus assembled at the behest or instigation of egoic impression, egoic response, egoic emergence from, tell me where, from where?
It arises, ego arises in ignorance, not knowing who am I in all of this. You see, in the absence of self-knowledge, ego is always there. In the absence of this knowledge of who am I, ego arises, because this is the illusion. You see, it is the body complex that is discharging in front of you. It is the karma complex that is discharging in front of you, and the ego that arises after the illusion that makes you believe that this is happening to me, this is who I am, you see, and that is ego. And the ego dissolves or absolutely stops existing in the light of the self, in the awareness as Soyamapura, I am pure soul, you see. You see, so the ego has no real existence. The real ego is that which arises in darkness, in the absence of the light of the self, you see. And its effects are continuing in the body of Clyde, Shuddha, Rosi, Yaya, etc. See, the effects continue, and the new awareness of the self makes you see it as it is, just as you mentioned. See the karma complexes, you know, discharging. Your Clyde's karma complex, Shuddha's karma complex, Susan's karma, Patricia, everybody's karma complex effects are unfolding. And to see them as they are means there is no, you are out of this experiment. You are now entered into the science that is the self. Akram Vignan, a science that is a self that has directly been attached without going through layers and layers and steps and step by steps purification. You see, you directly entered the self, you see. Okay, Clyde.
Lo que le contesta Suda a Clyde es que el ego surge cuando estamos en ignorancia y cuando creemos que todo esto que sucede nos está sucediendo a nosotros. Y esto es la ilusión de creer que somos el complejo del cuerpo. Y en realidad es el complejo del cuerpo que está descargando. Y el ego, y el ego surge por esta ilusión de que me está sucediendo a mí. El ego solo desaparece cuando estamos en el estado del alma pura. Entonces el ego no existe, porque el ego existe solo en la oscuridad. Y los efectos siguen en los cuerpos, pero siguen en el cuerpo de Clyde, de Anila, de Patricia. Y es la conciencia de poder ver cómo es, que está descargando los efectos del karma. Y estás fuera tú de eso, debido a la ciencia del Akram Vignan. Y no es capa a capa o paso a paso. La ciencia del Akram Vignan directamente nos lleva a la evolución, a romper estas creencias.
Sí. This is the... Nada calls this the origin of the world, you see. This proximity, this is so close to you that it creates an illusion. When the self comes in contact with this matter of discharging karma, discharging for everyone, every human being on this earth, discharging it, it not knowing who am I, this in a new property arises, which is neither of the self nor is it of the matter, and that is the ego. The ego arises, you see, the ego arises, it says, I am this, you see, it's a component. It's not an original quality of the matter, nor is an original component of the self. It is something new that has arisen. You see, you know, the you know, something new arisen. You see.
La causa del mundo, de este mundo, es debido a la proximidad que existe entre la materia y el alma, ¿no? Es esta ilusión. Entonces así se carga y descarga sin saber quién realmente soy. Y cuando esta carga se produce, surge una nueva propiedad que no pertenece ni a la materia ni al ser, y es el ego.
Amor. You and I understand this. There's nothing much more left for the understanding of who am I. You see, that has been totally given to us. You know, I am pure soul. I am Apura. I am the knower. And I only continue to know and see what is happening. The more we understand this, and this understanding is facilitated by the awareness and the aware vision of looking at this experiment that is now in effect phase. It is in effect phase, giving its effect, you see, sweet effects, painful effects, you see, and all kinds of in a whole internal world of Clyde, of Sandra, or Cecilia. It's a whole internal world. And that internal world is not your world, you see. This is it's not your world. You are in the blissful world of the self that is, that can never be tainted by what is happening here. It that cannot touch you. It cannot, it cannot anoint you, you see. It cannot latch on to you anymore, you see. Mm-hmm.
Cuanto más entendemos esto, ¿no? Sobre quién soy y que soy alma pura, conocimiento y que soy el que ve, esta es la conciencia y la visión. Entonces podemos ver que este experimento es un efecto y este efecto viene en forma de dolor o lo que sea. Entonces podemos ver el mundo de Clyde, el mundo de Sandra, el de Cecilia. Pero ese no es tu mundo. Tu mundo es el mundo de la dicha. Y absolutamente nada puede tocarte, puede molestarte o lastimarte.
Even if you and I, because we are in Akram Vignan, even if we hear it over and over and over again, every time we hear this fundamental genesis of the world, you see, the fundamental formation of the world, the reason for it, it makes us see more. It makes us see more. You know, we have come to the root cause, the root cause. And the root cause has been discovered very beautifully by our Dada. So, not only for himself, but he really found out a way of destroying, you know, breaking that unbreakable illusion that arises due to this ego. So he says that the real ego, the real ego, I am this, I am Clyde, I am Graciela, that ego has been broken forever. That has been, it cannot be joined again anymore. What is now left is, what is now left is the rest of the ego that has already, you know, part of the discharging process, you see. Hmm? I need a cup of tea, I need coffee, I need to go, you see. You know, this is okay, you see. But the ego that stings, the ego that carries the sting, the poison of hate or severe attachment, that ego, there is no energy there, that cannot happen anymore, you see. You know, all your relationships are now temporary adjustments. They are, you adjust to your relationships, you see. You they're not real. Your real relationship is your Lord God or your Amapura, you see, or your own self. That is your real relationship.
Mm-hmm. Bueno, por estar en el Akram Vignan, que es la, y nos muestra cuál es la fundamental formación del mundo. Y esto nos permite ver la raíz causa descubierta por Dauda, ¿no? Para romper la ilusión del ego, de que yo soy Clyde, Graciela, y lo rompe en forma definitiva. Y lo que queda es el ego en proceso de descarga. Y el ego que tiene odio o apego severo es no está más. Las relaciones que tenemos son temporales, no son reales. La única relación real que tenemos es con nuestro alma pura, con Dios.
This next heading is very, very deep and very beautiful. I have just shared with you. This next heading is on page 84, Gujarati, at the bottom there. And it says, Atma jonaro eklo atmaj. You see, now it, what it means is this, the self that sees, the self, ama, that sees, is only the self, is only the self. Then let, it has multiple meanings. The self that sees is only the self, you see. Let's see what Dada says about it in that content. It's only Dada speaking.
Sorry. Ahora vamos al final de la página 84 y el título es El ser que ve es solo el ser.
So Dada begins that the nature of the mind, the swabhav of the mind. Is not to be able to see. The mind cannot see, you see. Mind cannot see. The mind just gives you little signals, but the mind cannot see what you and I can see, you see. We can see our childhood, our days in primary school. We all of us playing in the games with our friends when we were little, you know, we can see that. You know, you and I can see that. But the mind.
Dada dice que la naturaleza de la mente no es capaz de ver, ver con mayúsculas. La mente da señales y da recuerdos.
If you tell, and Dada says, if you tell the mind, why don't you look inside? Why don't you look inside and see what you did when you were little? You know, what all things, what you did when you were a little boy or a little girl. And all, everything up until now, you see, then the mind will say, no, it is not part of my quality. I cannot do this, you see.
Yeah. Dice que dile a tu mente que mire tu niñez, este, qué era lo que hacías y cómo jugabas. Y la mente dirá, no, no, eso no es parte de mis habilidades, no lo puedo hacer.
Mind replies, the mind will reply, I cannot see. It's not my nature. No is my nature.
No, it's not. La mente dice, no lo puedo ver, no es mi naturaleza.
Yeah, it's not nature, you see. So, if we tell the intellect, Nada now moves to the intellect. If you tell intellect, you see, you see. Why don't you see about your childhood? Then Dada himself replies that the intellect cannot see that long or that deep inside, you see. Because intellect cannot see too much. All the intellect can see is profit and loss. Profit and loss. That is all intellect can see. Profit means if you had some profit, something wonderful happened to you, that's profit. So you will can see that. Or if something bad had happened to you, you see that. That's profit and loss. You see, that's all intellect can see. Intellect cannot see long and anything else. You see.
Después dice, dile tu intelecto que vaya profundo, pero el intelecto no puede. El intelecto solo puede ver las pérdidas y las ganancias.
Yeah, it only sees profit and loss. You see. So intellect comes into play when there is a threat of loss or a promise of pleasure, you see. Oh, if I go there, I will get this, or if I meet this person, I will, you know, get this, etc. So this is the intellect playing, you know, intellect playing. That kind of knowledge of the intellect is an enemy of the knowledge of scientific circumstantial evidences. You see? Mm-hmm.
El intelecto solo ve pérdidas y ganancias, ¿no? Y como ganancias también el placer. Y nosotros sabemos que todo se trata de las evidencias científicas circunstanciales.
Yeah. So, you know, the intellect, as soon as it enters, say, where Dada is sitting, you see, what will the intellect do? Dada is sitting in a room, and there are all these Mahatmas and also the seekers are sitting on the floor in the room, you know. So what will intellect see? Intellect will immediately see, where is the place? Is there a place where I can sit close to Dada? Hmm?
El intelecto ve, por ejemplo, a Dada que está sentado y un montón de mahatmas y buscadores que están sentados alrededor de él. ¿Y qué es lo que ve el intelecto? Sentados en el piso, ¿no? Entonces, ¿qué es lo que ve el intelecto? Bueno, a ver, ¿a dónde me puedo sentar lo más cerca posible de Dada?
Is
No, but this is guilty of that.
Yeah, well, you know, the thing is, it's the intellect. You know that it's the intellect that is seeking. You see, it says, you know, is there a place where I can have some back rest, you see? Because I have to sit, squat on the floor. It'll be nice if I can sit near a wall. All the wall spaces are occupied. Then, you know, then. So everything, intellect reserves the body complex. The intellect preserves the body complex, you see.
Bueno, cuando el intelecto ve y busca el lugar, lo que está buscando es un lugar donde esté cómodo. Por ejemplo, en un lugar donde él pueda apoyar su espalda y estar más cómodo. Porque el intelecto preserva el complejo del cuerpo.
So intellect only sees as much, it cannot see the rest, you see, rest. Now, this is so important. Mind cannot see, the intellect cannot see. So that leaves the ego, and the ego is blind. Ego is blind, right?
Yes. Bueno. Tenemos, la mente no ve, el intelecto no ve y el ego es ciego.
So, Dada says finally, all this can only be seen, only be seen by the soul. Only the soul can see. You know.
Y Dada dice, todo esto solo puede ser visto por el alma.
Only the soul sees what happened to you when you were a 5-year-old girl in a school in Chile or in Argentina. You know, only the soul can see whose hand you kept on holding when you entered the first day of kindergarten, you know, who took you there. Only the soul can see the face of your mother, you see. Only the soul can see. There's nothing else inside that can see. There's nothing else inside that can see. And that is who you are. You're able to see all of these things, you see. You know, you're able to see something big that happened yesterday, or you're able to see something that happened in childhood, you're able to see everything, you're able to see your wedding, your, you know, your first child, etc. You know, you're able to see all of that.
Dada dice que solo se puede ver con el alma. Y entonces puedes ver qué sucedió a los 5 años, ¿no? Y qué mano era la que sostenías cuando entrabas al jardín de infantes. Puedes ver a tu madre y eres capaz de ver, puedes ver algo grande que haya sucedido ayer o en tu niñez, o puedes ver cuando nació tu primer hijo.
Some human being, some person will come and tell you, no, I can see everything. I can tell you about my childhood. I've written a book. I have written an autobiography. I've written so many things about my life. But he's under the illusion that he does not know who the real seer is. He thinks that his brain capacity, he thinks it's an intellect that is seeing it. Intellect cannot see these things. See? And he says, when I come across an old letter that my grandfather had written and to my grandma, and I read that letter lying in the attic, you see, oh, love that. Is being seen and being known by the knower that is present in this man, who is writing about it. His knower and his seer is the one that is seeing, but he, out of ignorance, says, I can see it. I can see it. I see my life. I see my life. Right, Anila? Yeah, it is your blissful self that is being able to see all of this. And the more free you become from attachment or aversion, the more you see. The more you see.
Puede haber personas que digan, oh, yo puedo, yo veo toda mi vida, puedo ver todo y puedo escribir, voy a escribir mi autobiografía. Y esta persona cree que es la capacidad de su mente y de su intelecto. Y podemos ver encontrar cartas que por ahí el abuelo le escribió a la abuela, y nosotros estamos en el conocedor y el observador, podemos ver eso que escribió. Y yo veo mi vida como el ser dichoso, el ser que ve todo esto. Entonces, cuanto más libre soy de apego y de aversión, la visión se incrementa, aumenta.
Or you can put it the other way around. Where there is the pure vision, where the vision is pure, there is no apego or aversion. You see, there is no attachment or abhorrence.
En la visión pura, no hay apego ni aversión.
So, Shuddhatma Bhagwan. Fernando, do you understand, my friend Fernando Paramo?
Hola. Fernando, ¿entendés?
Okay. All right. Okay, so, well, what we will do is we'll take a break and then we'll be back in 10 minutes, huh? Yeah, all right.
Okay. Vamos a tomar un recreo de 10 minutos y volvemos. Thank you, Shuddha.
Thank you, Marcela, my dear, and Patricia. Okay.
Continuamos.
A little early.
No, 10 minutes has.
Okay, good. All right. So, yes, Gabi. Well, Gabi wants to.
Yes, Chitananchuda.
Yes, Chitananchuda. Go on.
Se generó una confusión. ¿De qué nos separó Dada en el momento del Nambil? ¿La separación fue como energética o de conciencia? ¿De qué me separó Dada el día del Nambil? Yo pensé, porque en algún momento pensé que era como que se separaba el alma de la materia inanimada, pero ahora lo que entiendo es que se separó como del ego, de la conciencia, de esto del mío o del yo soy. ¿De qué me separó?
Gabi's question is about in the non-vidi, the separate, what separates the non-vidi, the alma pura from the ego?
Yeah.
Científicamente, ¿de qué me separó el día de
hoy? In the Gnanvidi, the ego stops its false hold on you, you see. The ego stops existing, you see. The ego lets the In the Gnanvidhi, you see, you were never joined with the body. It was the illusion that made you feel that whatever is happening to the body, to the mind, is happening to me. This is who I am, you see. So that is the illusion, and that illusion is broken at its subtlest root level, you see. The illusion, you become aware that, oh, what? I was always pure, I was always free, this is my belief. It's only my wrong belief that made me suffer so much in life, believing whatever body went through suffering, I felt like it was happening to me, you see. This tight attachment to the body is through ignorance, you see. So the Gnanvidhi makes you realize who you really are, you see.
Lo que separa en el Gnanvidhi es primero que el ego para de existir, ¿no? Y es lo que se rompe es la ilusión de que lo que le sucede al cuerpo, la mente, eso era yo. Y esa es la ilusión que se rompe. Entonces es darte cuenta que siempre fuiste puro y libre, y que antes de Gnanvidhi, antes de esa separación, en ignorancia creías que todo esto, debido a la cercanía del alma con la materia, te sucedía a vos.
So because the effects are still prevailing in the body complex, and the effects are ready to give their results, and so you have to face the effects. The effects continue to drive this pudgal, but you know, you're not completely free, because the body and the mind are still there, you see. And because of that, the exact freedom, therefore, is attained by five agna vision, You see, so that's why our Dada Shri gave us the five agnas, you see. Every time it happens to Gabi, every time Gabi gets entangled, confused, you know, worried, you know, you inside with your vision become aware that this is the discharge that is affecting Gabi, not you. The discharge is affecting Gabi, you see. And so you continue to be the eternal one present in this living body, you see, in this body that appears living. You are now awakened, you see. You are present, you see. You are present with your full energies, your energies. Before, your energies were getting dissipated in the mixture form of I'm Gabi, I know, and now you say, no, this is Gabi, this is Gabi, and I know what is going on. I know Gabi, see? And so the illusion is not there. Illusion is ego. Ego. Illusion means I am Gabi, you see. The illusion has been removed because you have been graced with the light of the Lord within you, the light of the self, you see. That light and the experience of that light increases day by day with satsang, with agnas, you see, of Dada. These are fantastic agnas of Dada. See, they preserve your enlightened state. They keep you over here only. And Gabi does not need you anymore. It was an illusion that I have to take care of this body. I have to do this. I have to do that. The doer is another entity, you know. So then Gabi is under the influence of evidences, scientific circumstantial evidences. So, go on, Patricia.
Yes. Por los efectos que prevalecen en el complejo del cuerpo, hay resultados, ¿no? Y estos resultados es ver qué es lo que sucede en el Pudgal, la mente en el cuerpo, y la mente y el cuerpo siguen estando allí. Pero la libertad la obtienes a través con las cinco agnas. Entonces lo que le sucede a Gabi cuando está confundida, cuando tiene enredos, lo puedes ver. Y con esta visión ve la descarga de Gabi. Es pero tú continúas siendo el ser, la presencia eterna en el cuerpo. Y esta energía, esta maravillosa energía, se disipa cuando estás en ignorancia y crees que esto le está sucediendo a Gabi. Es la ilusión lo que se rompió, ¿no? Ya no está más. Es la ilusión del ego, ¿no? La ilusión esas ilusiones se removieron. Entonces fuiste bendecida y las cinco agnas es las que te sostienen y preservan en este estado de conciencia. En realidad Gabi no te necesita, porque si te necesitaras entonces te transformarías en el hacedor. Y vos sabés que todo lo que suceda está bajo influencias de las evidencias científicos circunstanciales. ¿Quedó claro?
Yeah. So, you see, the Gnanvidhi, In the Gnanavidhi, for the first time in your countless infinite previous lives and in this life, for the first time, you become, you realize who you are. You see, you realize you realize the self, you realize the I. Before you used to say, I am this and I am that. And I am this, and I am that, and I have to do this, and I couldn't do this, and this is difficult, you know, and et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. And a whole, and now the pure I that is absolutely devoid of any sense of doership. No, I'm not doing any of these things. Is there the I can see now who is doing this? I can see much more than what Gabi's intellect could see. Before, Gabi's intellect was the light that was reflected through the presence of the ego. The ego was there. I am Gabi and I see this and I know this and I know how to do this and no, he's doing it wrong. All of that, you see, all of that light, limited light was useless. You see, oh, you need, you know, the light of all lights has manifest, has been lit inside you, has, that is who you are, you see. It's that light could not exist, could not light up because of this illusion that automatically arises because of the proximity. This is happening to me. No, it is happening to this body. It is not happening to you. That is the critical difference. The body is going through this. The mind is going through this. The intellect is seeking profit, loss, profit, loss. And the ego, now you and I know exactly what it is, you see. There is nothing called the ego. It is a false existence, you see. Your own false existence is the ego. Your own occupation of territory that doesn't belong to you is the ego, you see. You're not in your own home, you see. Being who you are, there is no ego. And it is a very beautiful space, my friends. You know, dear Gabi, you know, being who you are is so lovely and beautiful. There are no words to describe its presence, its state, you see. It is the egoless space, you see, where you're free. The egoless space where you have it. Even saints cannot achieve what you have attained so easily, you say.
El Nanvidi en vidas anteriores y ahora es que ahora descubriste quién sos, ¿no? Y que sos tu alma. Y antes creías que eras esto, lo otro que tenías que hacer, o que esto era bueno o malo. Y ahora el ser puro es el que ve, el que está separado del hacedor. Ahora puedes ver quién es el que hace, ver que ve el intelecto o el ego, ¿no? Y ahora sabes que todo lo que veías a través de la mente, del intelecto y de estas creencias, te daba una luz absolutamente limitada, inútil. En cambio, la luz de todas las luces es la que te ilumina ahora, y ya no puede existir la ilusión, y porque la ilusión sucede por ignorancia. El cuerpo, la mente y el intelecto pasan por allí. El ego es una existencia fácil y el ego no es tu lugar y el ego se fue. Al no estar el ego, entonces estás en ese bello y maravilloso lugar en el que estás, en tu estado maravilloso,
Yeah, it's
de libertad.
it is such a subtle it is such there are no words to explain what our Nani Purush Dadashri it achieved and attained for us, you see. Yeah. Made it so easy for us that, you know, he, without disturbing anything in the relative, without disturbing the discharging world of Gaudi, he lifted you up. He lifted you up in his world, in his hands, where nothing can touch you anymore. Nothing here. You're safe, in the safe. You, no matter what happens to the world, you know, no matter how horrible things can happen in and around you, you are here. You're here. Your suffering is over. Your suffering is over forever. There is no suffering.
Yes.
The exact account of the ego that had caused whatever effects are there, they will arise and they will leave, you see. In the light of the self, there is no suffering. See? There is no suffering. There is only, here suffering is replaced by love. It is replaced by love, compassion, see. And that arises out of this vision, you see.
Yes. Dice que es tal que no, lo que Dada nos dio es tan maravilloso que no hay palabras para poder describirlo. Como el Nani nos separa sin molestar la descarga que sucede en Gaby y te llevó a un lugar elevado y te puso en un espacio de seguridad. Y no importa lo que suceda en el mundo, tú estás allí en un lugar de total seguridad. Y esto termina con el sufrimiento. Entonces, la cuenta exacta de lo que el ego causó se irá. Y el sufrimiento es reemplazado por el amor y la compasión de esta visión.
Yes, as Sandraji, her internet had gone down, so yeah, that's fine, ma'am. You know, you're part of. I was just checking and seeing whether you are following everything, you know, whether what these words of Dada are reaching you, you see.
Te quedaste sin internet, pero no importa, yo veo todas las cosas que te permite alcanzar Dada y todo lo que está viniendo a vos.
That is the beauty when a Mahatma, you know, says, "Ah, I get it." You know, there is so much gratitude for these words of Dada, you see, because it is Dada that is lifting you up, you see. It's your own. Dada is not a physical person. Your Dada is your eternal one inside that is now getting more and more liberated, you know, is getting more and more liberated.
Es todo este conocimiento y todo lo que Dada nos dio nos llena de gratitud, una gratitud total por todo lo que nos dio y por todo lo que alcanzamos. Y es Dada el cada vez más y más va liberando.
And you know, when while coming back to our dear Gabi's, fundamental question, separation is the awareness of what is there, who, what does it mean in front of me, and what is the separation means you're aware. When you're aware, you're Somapura, then there is automatic separation. Yes, eh? You don't have to separate anything. You do not have to say, oh, this gum separate from Grabi. You at the most, when it comes very near you and bothers you, you're worried, then you just say, not mine, shut up, it's not mine, it is Gabi's, you see. But otherwise, separation is automatically there through the grace of the Gnani, So the Samapura is, Soyamapura is not just words, it is the vision of the awakened one. You see, this is the awakened one doesn't speak, but there is this awareness that the suffering is over. It is all over. It is just now. I am saying a very gentle bye-bye to this world of Gabi, you see. This whatever. I have no anxieties about what's new going to happen to her, because it's already history. There is nothing called new anymore. Whatever happens is part of the rehearsal that happened in the last life, you see.
La pregunta fundamental, ¿no? De que hizo Gaby sobre la separación. Y es estar consciente de quién soy, qué es lo que está sucediendo allí afuera. Y la separación. La separación es esto, es poder ver qué es lo que está sucediendo. Es decir, soy alma pura. Decir soy alma pura no son solamente palabras. Es la visión del que fue despierto, ¿no? La conciencia. Entonces, todo esto gracias a la gracia del Nan. Y se terminó el sufrimiento, y es decirle bye bye al mundo de Gaby, eso ya es historia. Y estar consciente de que todo lo que suceda es solamente, son efectos, son descargas.
I am suffering. This is happening to me. I do not like it. I'm confused. Is replaced by the light in which most of it vanishes, you see. And if there is a little bit lingering effect in Gabi, you can see it, that Gabi is having, is a temporarily kind of suffocated. There is no suffering. There's only a little bit of a suffocation. As soon as she breathes in the air of Soyamapura, it's gone. Soyamapura, it's gone. The suffocation means somebody puts a pillow over your nose and mouth. You can't breathe. And there is an internal suffocation where you do not, you feel like the pillow suffocation, but it just goes away with the air, the beauty of Soyamapura. It just goes away.
Oh, por ejemplo, el yo sufro, esto me pasa a mí, estoy confusa. Ahí es donde es como que desapareces, ¿no? Como que perdés tu hermoso espacio. Entonces cuando lo ve Gaby, es como que la sofocación desaparece, ¿no? Porque estás en alma pura. Y solo es una sofocación, es como si alguien pusiera una almohada sobre tu cara sobre tu boca y tu nariz y no te permitiera respirar. Pero el solo hecho de decir soy alma pura y es como que todo el aire fresco vuelve y la sofocación desaparece.
Gonzalo, you want to say anything, my friend? Gonzalo?
¿Quieres compartir algo, Gonzalo?
Probably driving or something. Okay, how
Sí,
about?
tú entiende, Gonza. Gracias.
He understand. Gonzalo
Okay,
understand. Yes.
wonderful. How about Monica? Moni?
Mónica entiende.
Okay. Jay Sachidan. All right. So now, wait a minute. We got some time now here. We'll go to the next heading, okay?
Vamos
Next.
al próximo título.
Dada is taking us higher and higher, okay? So the next heading.
A cada nos lleva cada vez más arriba y arriba, nos va elevando y elevando.
Next reading, where is Jovu Fari NOH? In other words, I'm trying to stereotype it. The next reading, see. See that again and again. See that, see the same. See that means the same again and again. All right, let's see what Dada is trying to tell us. So Dada says, you see, this is what is the heading. See that. The same thing again and again and again and again. All right.
El título es este, ve lo mismo de nuevo, nuevamente, nuevamente, nuevamente.
Okay, what is that? That she says, you have to see, you and I have to see what Chandubai, what Patricia, what Yaya is doing. We have to continue to see what Yaya is doing, you see.
Todos, ¿no? Patricia y Aya, todos tenemos que estar, tenemos que ver qué es lo que estamos haciendo.
Yeah. Doing, you see? We have no concern. That is next sentence is we have no give take, leva deva. Okay, we have no give take. Take, give. We have no take, give, take with whatever she is doing, whether it be good thing that she is doing or bad thing she is doing.
Yes. No nos concierne nada acepto acerca de dar o recibir con lo que ella haga, sea bueno o malo.
Yeah, we have no give take. It's a very interesting word, give take. Sorry, take give. It is take give, but a give take, okay? Take give. In other words, and take give is leva deva. You say leva deva. Now, give take. Apart from the Amapura, apart from the self, everything in this karma world of karma, cause effect is give, take, give, take, give, take, you see? You know, the rain gives it to the earth gives it back in the form of a plant, you see, give, take, give, take, you see, you know. That's called relative worldly interaction, you see.
Yes.
Vyavahar means, Vyavahar means give, take, you see. This worldly interaction means you give, take. You know, you go to school, this teacher teaches you, you learn, you now teach, you see. Even if you are not a teacher, you teach what you have learned, you know.
Esto de dar y recibir, ese leva deva, ¿no? Y aparte del ser en este mundo, con karma de efecto, todo se trata de tomar y dar. Es la relativa interacción mundana. Por ejemplo, vamos al colegio, la maestra nos enseña y de alguna manera nosotros, aunque no seamos maestros o profesores, vamos a estar enseñando lo que aprendimos.
You know, Dada says, you see, this is, you know, in the days of Dada, in Vadodara, there was no running hot water by, you know, hot water did not come out of the tap, he says, so you can take a shower, hot shower, you see. You know, in order to make hot water for Dada, Hiraba, his wife, would have to stick wood in the hot water boiler on the top, burning wood. The wood is lit from the below, and the water in the tank, copper tank, gets heated up, and then you open the tap and fill a bucket for Dada, very hot water, boiling water, which he mixes with cold water when he takes a bath, you know, takes a bath for himself, you see. So in response, Sai Dada says, if somebody asks you inside the home, he says, when would you like to take a bath? Then the answer should be whenever it suits you. Because, you know, it's not like modern days, you can just enter your bathroom and take your shower and, you know, the other, it doesn't bother somebody else, you see, in the home. Now, in Hiraba, in that time, Hiraba would have to prepare the hot water for Dada, but she also has to cook for Dada the lunch, you see. So it's these are all adjustments, you see.
Yes. En Varodra, en los tiempos de Dada no había agua caliente como hay ahora, que abrimos una canilla y sale agua caliente. Entonces, para bañarse, para ducharse, su esposa calentaba agua y llenaba un tanque de cobre con agua hirviendo y después le agregaba agua fría para que él pueda bañarse. Entonces dice, cuando te toca bañarte, lo haces sin molestar. Y en esa época, bueno, su esposa no solamente le preparaba el baño, le cocinaba, hacía todas las cosas que hacía.
She says that's correct. But you see, in that you have to see what Chandubai, the one, the owner of the discharging ego, the owner of the discharging ego body complex, is speaking. What is he saying? How does he respond? Does he respond by, you don't know, where's my hot water? What happened? You know, it's always late. I need to take a bath. All right, now, you know, Chandubai may react like that, or he may say, oh, you know, whenever it's convenient for you, you see. Because, you know, she will have to pick up the hot water pail, take it to the little bathroom, put it there, put a towel, fresh towel, some soap. You know, she has to arrange, do all of those things, you see.
Mm-hmm. antes este Shandu, que es el body complex, dice, ¿dónde podría decir dónde está mi baño? No está preparado, se me hace tarde. En cambio ahora es bueno, cuando sea conveniente para ti, me bañaré, porque no era solamente la esposa de Dada, no solamente calentaba el agua, sino también que le preparaba sus toallas, el jabón y todo lo que él necesitaba para bañarse.
Yeah, so she says, she says, is this difficult? You know, all you have to do is to see what Chandubai, what this one with a name, what Clyde, what Gonzalo said. All you have to see that. Is that difficult? Is that really difficult? You know, yes, that's all. And if you do that for one day, you got the practice for one day, and then it's the same thing every day. Every day, whatever, whatever Chandu, whatever Harman, whatever Yaya is doing, you are saying, you see that. You see that. You know, just see that.
Dice lo que Clyde o Gonzalo que vean, ¿no? Ver qué es lo que dijeron. ¿Es difícil? No, no es difícil, lo puedes hacer por un día y así lo vas haciendo día a día y luego te va a resultar fácil, te va a resultar fácil, ¿no? Poder ver eso.
So Dada Sri says, if you got the practice for one day, then all the other days, Mate, it's the same thing, right? So whatever scene scenery, Dada says, you know.
Dice Dada, dice lo que sea que veas por un día, el resto también lo podrás ver y será más fácil verlo.
It's the
Pero
same
es ver.
scenery, you know. You just visualize Dada in Mamanipur, the place where Dada was, Dada's home in Vadodara. Just he and his, you know, dear wife Hiraba. That's all. The two of them is the same things, you know. All activities of between a couple, morning till evening. You see.
Era Dada y su esposa, ellos eran una pareja desde la mañana hasta la noche y hacían lo mismo que los demás todos los días.
Dada, she says, whatever scene scenery, scenery means, you say, whatever scene scenery, it's an English phrase, whatever scene scenery. So there is a scene, what you see is a scene in front of you, and scenery is, you know, a more expanded version of the scene, you see. You know, whatever scene scenery is there on one day, is there every day, is it not?
Todo lo que puedas ver en un día y lo que ves y el escenario también es lo que vas a usar todo lo que va a suceder todos los días.
Is there every day, no? All right, and the Dada says, you know, slowly Dada is saying, hey, where is the difficulty in seeing what Chandu, what Shuddha, what Gabi said? Where is the difficulty? You know, he is trying to get us out of this practice, the old established practice. I said this and she said this. And now he is slowly shifting us into Gabi said this. I can see what Gabi said. I can see what Sandra G said. See? I see what she said. That's all. It was her. I can also see that her reply was not pleasant, or her reply was gentle. You know?
Yes, Dada dice, entonces, ¿cuál es la dificultad? dificultad en ver lo que dice, ¿no? Si lo puedes ver un día, lo puedes ver siempre. Entonces, no hay dificultad en ver. Gaby dijo esto, y Sandra, vea que Sandra dijo esto, y que a veces las respuestas que damos pueden ser gentiles o no, pero es ver.
You see, Dada, she says there's no change in it. It's the same old thing. You know, going to the toilet, having a cup of tea, you know, same thing every day, same thing, right? Where is so in that routine of life, you see, begin this new, follow this new instruction of our dear Dada, which is simply see what Marcelo said. Just see her speech. When she's asked something, see what she, Marcela, replies. Just see. You know,
yes.
You see, this is the same scenery every day. There's no surprise there. Dada is saying in the routine of life, begin to see what Chandubhai, what Luz, what Herman, what Moni is doing. That's all. What she is saying, what she is doing, you see? You know, when a big storm comes, that's a different thing. You see, you have to begin this practice when life is the same every morning. You know, you get up, you know, you brush your teeth, etc., etc. You know, need to make some coffee, prepare breakfast later, you know, tablecloth, etc. You know, it's routine, but instead of a feeling and the sense that I am doing it, it is Moni is doing it, Grassi is doing it, she is doing this, she is making breakfast. Yes, that Angelique is making breakfast, you see? It's the same thing every day. In the routine, just continue to see what she is doing, you see?
Es como bañarse, tomar el té todos los días, es la misma rutina, ¿no? Y solo sigue las instrucciones de eso, ¿no? De poder ver qué es lo que Marcela dijo o qué es lo que Marcela contestó. Y el escenario es lo mismo, ¿no? No hay sorpresas. Entonces es ver qué dicen y qué hacen. Si no, la rutina es estable. Si viene una gran tormenta, eso es algo diferente. Pero la rutina para casi todo, cada uno tiene su rutina, ¿no? El desayuno, el almuerzo, lo que sea. Pero no es que yo hago el desayuno. Es Marcela hace el desayuno. Angelique hace el desayuno. Y es ver qué dicen, qué hacen, qué contestan. Es observar.
Let's see. You know, this Dada Shri's famous sentence is, now this paragraph has already ended now, you know, and this heading has already ended. So keep seeing the same thing over and over again. It says, so today you saw, so for instance, today you decide, today is Saturday, today I will begin seeing what File one, what Yaya, Sandra G, you know, Marcela is saying. You know, just see what she says, see what she's saying. It's so easy to say what the neighbor said and what this other person said, but, you know, see what she just said. You know, she just said, see it. See what Christian just spoke, you know. That's it. That's all. And then it's the same thing again tomorrow, the same sin, you know, nothing major happening in the home, you see. Nothing big happening, really. And the major part is a storm. Supposing some storm comes, then it's different. But this one is this easy practice of seeing. See, it was just seeing what Patricia is doing or saying, you see.
Bueno, acá terminamos este capítulo por hoy y esto es muy importante y es este es estar en observación de qué es qué es lo que cada uno dice, porque siempre sucede lo mismo en el hogar, ¿no? Ahí está la rutina y es observar qué es lo que dicen, qué es lo que hacen, ¿no? Que ahora si viene una gran tormenta sí va a haber algo diferente. Pero es este observar cada uno su propio hablar y hacer.
In the home she will, you know, you will be asked, when do you want to have your lunch? You know, what time would you like to have your lunch? Then the answer, new dada's answer should be whenever it is convenient to you. Because you know she has to cook, she has to put together everything whenever it is convenient to you. There may be days when she doesn't feel like cooking, you see. You know, all you know. So we just say whenever it is convenient for you, you see. More is not what you say that is important. What is more important is did you see what you said. Did you see what you said? Yes, eh?
No, no. Es cómo sería, por ejemplo, cuando la esposa le dice, bueno, el esposo le dice, Dada no dice, bueno, ¿a qué hora vamos a comer? O por ahí la esposa le decía, bueno, ¿a qué hora quieres comer? Y Dada respondía, a la hora que te sea conveniente. Porque a veces no se sentía como para cocinar, y bueno, y es prestar ver qué es lo que está diciendo Patricia, lo que está diciendo, ver lo que hago y lo que digo.
Why is it not important with reference to what you said? And the answer is in the seeing, you will know. In the seeing, you will know that this speech that is coming out is a taped record. It is a taped record that is now playing. It's a tape record that's playing. This is a very high level of awareness that the tape record is playing. No, no, this other record played this way, this record is playing this way, this, all these tapes are playing, you know, and you are now saying that it is, this is how he, or, you know, file one, Grassi, you know, Gonzalo spoke. This is what he said. You see, now, you know, so the vision is not directed towards what did he say, what did she say. The vision is directed towards what Gonzalo said. What did Gonzalo say? You see, what did Moni say? You know, see, so see how Dada slowly directs your light only to you, towards yourself, towards inside, you see.
Lo más maravilloso de todo esto es que si estamos viendo qué es lo que decimos todos los días, vamos a poder reconocer que esto es como una cinta grabada. Y no es fijarnos en lo que Gonzalo dijo o dijo otra persona, no, no. Es mirar qué es lo que File One dijo.
Yes, so my dear friends, so this is a lot of beautiful gifts we received today from our dear Dada about the exact steps, what exact method, you see.
Estas son las maravillas, el final por hoy, y ahí pudimos ver estas maravillosas palabras de Dada para poder seguir sus pasos.
And so our Marcela, Patricia and Shuddha's highest namaskars to all of you. All of you. Thank you
for your elevado saludos para todos. Highest namaskar, Shuddha number one. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Gracias,
Patty.
Thank you. Thank you, Patty.
Gracias a todos.
Gracias, Chitana.